You obviously enjoy scoring goals.
Yeah, I do. Of course I do. That's the best feeling you can have, that scoring goals. So, yeah, that's good.
Is that something, have you gelled with the rest of the teammates, obviously, pretty quickly? Have you found it difficult?
No, actually not, because it's a good squad and we get along very well together, all of us. So it's been pretty easy for me to join the squad. So when that's easy, it's also easy to play on the team. So all in all, that's been just an easy start for me and an easy way into the team.
Can you give us an update on Tyler and his injury? Where it's at?
Apparently he's having a bit of pain, but I think he will see the doctor in the next days and get a decision how his angle is. But of course he has a bit of pain now.
I was just going to ask, how do you compare the A-League? You've obviously played plenty of other places. To compare to the Aussie soccer?
It's hard. It's physically hard. I'm running a lot, and I'm also running a lot more than I used to do. So that's the biggest difference, that I need to deal with the tempo and the running here. That's different from what I'm used to.
Is it more physical?
Yeah, it's more physical. Yeah, it is. It's more physical and it's more powerful and it's more attack instead of maybe keeping the ball for a longer period. So, but I like that style, so it's perfect for me. But it's also hard, so I have to adapt it.
Dr. Dewey, you'd be rooting for the Socceroos tonight?
Of course I will. I cross my fingers that they get through to the World Cup together with Denmark, of course.
Is that something the team sits and watches together, or you just do your own thing tonight?
I think tonight I'm having the kids, so I'll watch it by myself. But usually, sometimes we'll see a game together. Yeah.
How'd you say, Ersin's gun looks like he plays with a lot of passion.
Yeah, he does, and that's really good for a teammate, that you see your other teammates are playing with passion and have this ego in their eyes, and Ersin definitely has that, and it's just nice to be a part of.